Welcome to it, Mzansi. Another fun-filled episode of Friends of Amstel, The Challenge! Yekama, I'm your host, Sir Lawrence Maleka, and tonight's episode is all about making sure that the good people at home are entertained. Barangvangiwan, fanakang vutile. You guys know her as something different. Mina, I call her Pearl. You guys know her as the drop dead gorgeous, the unstoppable, the super talented, and look, baby, ukakarika shantien. Please make some noise for Pearl Tusi! And in the legacy of togetherness, we see two teams of four friends face off right here in the Amstel Arena. In this ultimate friendship test, we'll see the challengers take on our Amstel team of defenders. All the way from the Val, the Groovists are in the Challenger Lounge. They'll go head-to-head with the defender, lead singer, songstress, award-winning, and keeps winning, and always wins, incredible, super talented, one of the best amapiano female vocalists in the country. Please make some noise!
How's it going?
I'm all right, and you?
I'm good.
I'm good, can't complain. It smells like a sampai,
sir. Relax.
Okay, ask you.
Yeah.
That performance was lovely.
Thank you so much.
But because you're not here alone, we're in a scheme circle.
Yeah.
I'm going to call them out.
Yes,
please.
Okay,
I'm going to call
them
out. Yo, Bumnandi here, Amstel Arena. Paroga manje, please, ladies and gents, give it up for the rest of the defenders. Please give it up for Musa, Mitch, and Waza Spanza! Sanbalan?
Sanbalan.
Are we cool, are you? What's up?
Hello.
Is Boohle competitive?
It depends. If it's something that she knows how to do, then she will be competitive.
Yeah.
But if we ask which she doesn't know how to do this, then she can take a loss.
Well, you've met the defenders, you've seen who they are, but now we're going all the way to the bar. We've got the challenges. Let's meet Chaba, Edwin, Happy K, and finally the team captain, Rita B. Hello, Esperfetu.
Hi.
Le grand machine.
Easy.
No, that's why he sell it lower the keys. What's
that? Kwa na 18 hours emoyeni. Serial thing. Pagati inside. What?
Awash.
They have their own calling, sir. Pagati in. Wash. Lift it, fan.
Ah, papa. Kwa rafana baspari. Pelo rabo na chat.
Kio. Angel, it's a mukavela vats.
We are all in the industry.
Okay.
And coffee like you. Shop number coffee.
Coffee like shop number?
Not. Coffee like Kopani. Kopani Mujaifu.
Kopani Mujaifu.
Yeah.
Okay, Shaba. Eh, Barinke Happy K.
Yeah.
In a competitive spirit.
Too much.
Uchoso.
Mr. Jabu Pule, 1 hour 3.
Oh.
1 hour 3.
Uchoso.
Too much.
All right. Are you guys ready to bring it?
We are ready.
Sure. Let's get disappointing.
Liting.
You're in the business. All right. Fede. Defenders challenges. I hope you guys are ready to battle it out in the arena because some people that have come here have meant business. What you guys are playing for is an all-inclusive five-star trip to the Friends of Amstel experience. But not only that, I'm talking accommodation of the highest threat count, free flights, and 10,000 rand per person. Not only that, you also get the bragging rights of knowing and everybody in South Africa knowing that you will be or are Asazi, what might happen at the end of the show, the very, very best friends of Amstel. Hey, but if you want to get in on the action, you can go onto our website. You can win yourself some incredible merchandise from Amstel. Marileo Soikuluma a little bit later. Right now, it's time for us to play Icebreaker. Pearl, please drop a hit.
Let's go.
In Icebreaker, we are going to see just how well you guys know your team captain. It's a simple multiple choice game where we ask you questions about your team captain and provide 4 possible answers. Your job is to pick the correct one. Verstand?
Yes, sir.
All right, so there'll be 5 questions and 5 points up for grabs. So for each one you get right, you get 5 points each. All right, it's time for us to play Icebreaker. Right, we're about to play Icebreaker. What was Estro's favorite thing to do during school holidays? Is it A, play video games, B, go on road trips, C, hang out with cousins, or D, watch movies? Road trips. That is incorrect. Correct answer is C, uploma lady cousins. Road trip, carry holidays. Which of these adventurous activities has Estro done? Is it A, bungee jumping, B, skydiving, C, shark cage diving, or D, riding a roller coaster?
I was about putting it.
Bungee jumping.
Bungee.
That answer is incorrect. Yo. Correct answer is D, roller coaster. Which song brings back memories of Estro's first love? A, Endless Love, Diana Ross and Lionel Richie. Or is it B, Unbreak My Heart, Toni Braxton? Or is it C, I Will Always Love You, Whitney Houston? Or is it D, Bleeding Love, Leona Lewis?
C
is correct. Nicely done. Oh, nicely done. What local song can Estro sing from start to finish? Is it A, WHP Harambe, B, Jerusalema, Master KG, C, Vula, Musa Keys, or D, Questa, featuring Wale, Spirit?
You are a spirit. D, Papa.
D.
Yes, sir.
All right. That is incorrect.
Spirit. Hip hop, dog.
Correct answer is A, Harambe.
Harambe.
We're not wrong, they're confident. Next question is, what's Estro's favorite South African city to visit for a weekend getaway? Is it A, Cape Town, B, Durban, C, Johannesburg, or D, Kweg? This is your last question. That's the end of the game.
Like
Somebody
like me.
I like going to Durban, but when you're in time.
All right, let's see the first question coming up. What is Boohle's mom's name? Is it A, Naledi, B, Nandi, C, Nelly, or D, Nancy?
C.
A, B, C, D.
C.
C.
C is correct. If Boohle wasn't a musician, what would she be? Is it A, dancer, B, mechanical engineer, C, architect, or D, a teacher?
B.
It's B.
It's B, mechanical engineer. That's quite a switch. Let's see. That is incorrect.
She did.
That is incorrect.
What else?
She would be a teacher. What's one thing Boohle finds annoying about the friendship group? A, you're too honest. B, you're too loud. C, always late. Or D, too wild. Somehow I feel like all of these things are true about you guys.
Is it A, B, C, or D?
A.
Because you're asking for one option, A.
Okay. For one, you're going with A, too honest. Is that the one? That is correct. If Boohle had a superpower, what would it be? Is it A, teleportation? B, talking to animals, C, super strength, or D, invisibility?
Okay.
Let's
do D.
D.
Yeah.
Okay, Ugnyamalala, D is incorrect.
It's incorrect.
Which one is correct? Answer is Ukuluma Namagadi. Ukuluma Namagadi. Which is also why?
Why not?
All right. Okay, what would be the title of Boohle's autobiography? Is it A, Behind Her Smile, B, Boohle Bevangeli, C, It's More Than a Song, or D, Being Boohle? A, B, C, or D? Subs and
C.
Yeah, I find
You think C? Wrong. It's More Than a Song?
Yeah.
Is that what you guys think?
Yeah.
Final answer?
C.
C is correct. Nicely done. Nicely done. That was the final question, guys. You guys can head back. Nicely done. Nicely done. Nicely done. Very nicely done. Hi, Liponensi. That was the first round of Icebreaker. Let's see where the scores are sitting at right now. The challengers are at 5 points, and the defenders with the hiding at 15 points. The action still continues right here in the Amstel Challenge. Mar Ogwamanje, Pearl, please do best. Welcome back, good people. You chose right by tuning in to the Friends of Amstel The Challenge. Let the real fun begin. Our first music game of the day. It's a banger. It's lyricless. Pearl, please give us the vibes. And here's how Lyricless works. Two players must perform a randomly selected song to two other players without using any lyrics. Now, they can hum, they can whistle, they can beatbox, they may even shake what their mamas gave them. The one thing they cannot do, though, is use actual words and the lyrics. Players must correctly identify the song to earn 5 points, and for another additional 5 points, identify the artist. This, I'm hoping, will come easily for Boohle, but we will see, because this game is very tricky. It's time for us to play Lyricless. Makenge? The Grand Buffetu? No, kabani kara abantitel banta baikete zakalona, ne? Bakheti lor lona lto kalapid, ne?
All right.
So, nekte ikupela na, Happy K?
Leader.
Obana kara, mol boxing leila Amstel.
Yeah.
Uto kenyalso, ne?
Yeah.
Uto frutula.
Yeah.
And nte ikhetala, sailing mino.
Okay.
The ones out here,
yeah.
You can't show the other guys.
Okay.
As to which song you guys chose.
Okay.
Ne? Ask a intro.
Okay.
Yo. That's the response we need. That's the response we need. Team captain, I'm not confident.
Oh,
I'm not it's weird. Hope I'm just thinking.
I'm not sure.
Machina, Leo.
Oh, you tell
her. Kenya, Antoine, Kenya.
You are a thank you.
My hand in the cookie jar. Once out here. Sky Boo. Sky Boo. Them not. Oh, no, they look confident. All right, perfect. It's the same now. Tell her 2K, 2K. What's up? But if it's all ready.
Yeah.
Sure.
You guys ready to guess?
Yeah.
And in 5, 4, 3, 2, Oza! Idea, why?
Umlilo, what's this girl? Umlilo, big nas.
Umlilo, big nas. Is correct. Nicely done. Nicely done. Nicely done. Right? You ready? And in 3, 2,
anyhow,
guys, 1, go.
AKA. Same dope.
Yeah!
Nicely done! Nicely done! Nicely done! You guys got it right on both ends. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Dominated. Sabza. Njam, ngizocela ukuthi ufake isandla ngala. Uzikhethele yenu ingoma. And then I'll chiftela, chiftela ngayi. Chiftela, mosa eza ngayi. Oh, you don't need to. Oh, I need to swap. Okay, no. Bonise ubuhle ke the song. Bonise.
Oh, uyangibonisa.
Ari ungayikhulumi. Lovely. It's what we like to see here at home. When the response is, yeah. That's what we want. Mitch, your turn, bro. Pick a song in there.
Yo.
Tandaza
kwa. In a stress.
Ish. Uskava in penzi.
I feel. I feel. Lovely. Nicely done. Mkala two ngapa. Come to me. All right. You guys ready to play? You guys ready to guess?
Yeah.
Sure, all right. And in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Habashwe.
Okay, continue on me. Okay. We're gathering it. You guys, Kulan! Hamid, and then we shop it.
That's it! That's it! If you think the song is too hard, you can do the artist. And then, yabo? Tole wanyana. Tole wanyana. And in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Vocalist. Yeah.
Yes! What?
Vocalistic. Vocalistic.
Vocalistic? Oh.
Yeah.
And that is the best. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Guys, you guys got that one. Nicely done. That's the end of the game. Nicely done, huh? I know. Bulaya came, I'm a challenger, was spot on. They got all the points. Mara, let's see if that was enough to secure the leading score. Oza, the challengers are sitting at 25 points, and they are neck and neck with the defenders at 25 points. Pell Tusi, Luena Santanuli, Talantale Samte. Good people, you are tuned into Friends of Amstel, the challenge. And on this next one, Pearl, you and me, we are lying. Should we show them how in sync we are?
Let's show them.
Must we show them?
Let's show them. Hectic.
Eba Titini, Utini, Utini or Lawrence. Amarpel Marbang. What is that on national TV? No one has it.
Yes, you
look
alive.
I mean, all the time, man. All the time.
Unfortunately, nobody's getting points for whatever just happened here. So, too bad. So sad.
As in Pel, ne? Go listen to one.
Yeah.
Go to CP vibe. We should run
the night.
All right, guys, it's time for us to play a line. Rabatawan or Luna Bafi to Latavana Fandi one without you guys having to check on each other. Or Libuisane, which are no plumoli one rats, like in Kafil or Autiaka, I grand moile. Anton.
Yeah.
You talk about the transfer, da.
Okay.
More the transfer. The transfer as A, B, C, or D.
All right.
Lo na sponsor lo na kore the identifier as scheme as machita. Kofela ro na mo transfer se rakaya ko B, kapa C, kapa D. Objective is all of your answers must be aligned or aligned 2x2. Lamfrostan.
Okay.
Mara South Africa. Another thing I want to bring to your attention. Egwata mo jeta kaya. Ntona. Silver.
Can't get Cantola Gala. I'm the only one wearing these shoes in South Africa.
It's hippie.
What's the alarm?
Hey, Papa, boy, get diamond.
Get diamond.
Ah, it's too much.
Ah, I can't
get can't get can't chola gal.
Did I let it shimmer a little later?
Get na fail, Papa.
One cow shall size map.
Ah, Panaksha 8.
Usha 8. Ah, no, so soon shall size 10 at
the. Oh, V.
The whole time until he gets kankapa, eh? It's on cow art. But on a more serious note, are you guys ready to play a line?
Yeah.
Let's not waste any more time. Let's play a line.
What is the most attractive hairstyle? Is it A, B, C, or D?
Machita Raufela, it's a C. A line. Nice job. 20 points for you guys. 20 points for you guys. What is your go-to pick-me-up when you're not feeling well? Is it A, B, C, or D? All right.
Well, that's too much.
You all said C. That is a line. Nicely done. What is the best way to stay warm?
Yes, I lose.
Only one alignment, so B&B that have aligned. What is the best way to apologize to your girlfriend?
Ovi. Obvious. Obvious.
Three C's and one A. That's 15 points. Nicely done. Which accessory takes your outfit from drab to swag? That's 15 points. Three C's and one B. Nicely done, guys. And that was your last question. Well done, nicely done, nicely played. Thank you very much, guys. You guys can take a seat. All right, it's now the defender's turn. Which is spawner, which alignment ikona. I have confidence. I think they can pull it off. Let's see if they're a tight-knit team that never need to speak. They can just feel each other and go, ooh, show me, it's a B, it's a C, it's a D. Let's see, let's play. Align. Can the group agree on what is the best for breakfast? Is it A, cornflakes, B, English breakfast, C, amakwenya, or D, umdogo? A, B, C, or D? Over. Three D's and one B, that's 15 points. Nicely done. What accessory completes an outfit? Three A's and one B, 15 points. Nicely done. What is the best way to make time fly? Is it A, B, C, or D? Two D's, one C, and a B, so that's 10 points. What is the best way to spend a night out without power? Wow, it's unanimous. It's C. 20 points, you guys are aligned. Nicely done. Nicely done. What is the one object you can never leave the house without? Wow. Another straight alignment. Another 20 points. Nicely done, guys. Nicely done. Thank you very much for playing with us. Thank you. Thank you. Appreciate it. Appreciate it. Have the scores changed? Do we have a leader? Angaz. Mara. Scoreboard Nas. Oza. The challengers sitting at 105 points. The defenders also at 105 points. Welcome back. back to the Amstel Arena. If you've just joined us, I'm going to put it on e-reality. But before we continue with the business of the day, viewers at home, yes, Nina Makaya, do not miss a chance to win big with Amstel. Vote for your most valued player of the episode at amstel.co.za and get in on the exclusive VIP Friends of Amstel merch. So if I were you, I would head on over to the website Kona Manje and vote for your MVP of the episode. On with the show. Pearl, winner, we MVP IMS. But that's love and tolling and the lane,
eh?
Yeah. Mama, we pro. We professional. I want to talk to Lumuno.
Okay.
I want to play.
Okay.
I
want
to share. Ah, yeah, it's a love.
That's it.
Ah. All right, let's get to what is that? It's sound sprint. Let's get me very simple, ne? Let's give me ni four, two is a puma, two is a sala, two. Bazo keta ingoma, eba kama utlea two, bangai frostat, ne? You're playing for 20 points, which also happens to be how long the song will be playing for. Mau frostat, no, to stop, pel chisuzo stopa, and then you'll be playing for whatever seconds you stopped for. Nang chol? Simple, ne?
Dango.
Easy. Frostat, ne? Time to play sound sprint. All right, defenders, you guys are going first. What's gonna happen is three categories will come up. As you can see, we've got easy, medium, hard. In each category, you're going to pick one song that your teammates will be guessing. In easy, we've got Jerusalema featuring Master KG featuring Nomnebo, and then we've got Suited with Shekana, and then Umlilo by DJ Zintle. Yeah. Which one are you gonna go with? Easy?
On easy, I think Jerusalem.
Yeah, on easy we'll go Jerusalem.
Very easy.
Yeah. Jerusalem on easy. And in medium, we've got Moya. And then we've got Soul in Mind. And then we've got Dalama Panzula.
Maybe Dalama Panzula.
We must actually lose it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Maybe like it's got those kind of vibes. Okay, Dalama
Panzula. Dalama Panzula was medium. And then in hard, we've got Chikichela. And then we've got Neria. And then we've got Abafana Badala Ngati, which is also a truth.
Which is also a truth. It's a fact.
We just need the song.
We need the song title.
We just need the song. The artist, not so much. But if they can say, ah, that one is Chikichela, then it's fine. If they can say, oh, that one is Neria.
Maybe Neria.
Hi, Sesi Fagile, it's locked in. Guys, yeah. Go have a seat. It's busy too. Zani, Kona, Lana. You have been chosen because you have an ear for music. It's going to be tested. Your friends are counting on you. South Africa's watching. Pearl is judging. And it's not, you know, it's very easy, this thing. It's very easy, okay? The categories are easy, medium, and hard. Remember, the important thing is play the song. If you think you know it, you shout stop. Pearl will immediately stop the song. You guess which song it is. Anton?
Yep. Just the song.
Just the song. No pressure with the artist. If you know the artist as well, beggar, bragging rights. Mm. But if you know the song, Nandi. You ready?
Sure.
Yeah.
So, Grand. Grand Spoon, Sadio. Nandi, ready, Jam. Right, Fede. Easy, go!
Jerusalem.
19 points! All right. Okay, that was easy. Now we're moving on to medium. You ready? Pearl, hit me.
Stop.
Ah. Yeah, those are the lyrics.
Oh,
okay. Give us
the name of the song.
Come on. It can carry on if you want. It can carry on if you want. 3, 2, 1. Carry on the pen.
Stop.
You want rata? Haki etsa so. Arwang rata ketsa so.
Continue singing the song.
Sing fast. Unfortunately, you do not get a point in that round. You are looking for Dalama Pansula. Are you ready for hard?
Yeah.
Hard is very easy.
Sabza Jaya.
Hard is very easy.
Sabza Jaya. Sabza. Aye, Pearl, shop a hard mo. It's who?
Neria.
That is correct. You see, the thing is, you said the song.
Not stop.
Quickly, but you didn't say stop.
Yeah.
You only get 7 points for that one.
I tried, man.
You tried, man. No, you really did. You really did. Nicely done, guys. Nicely done, guys. Perfect.
It's
okay, you know.
I'm not.
Aliboni, 19 plus 7.
I know, it's too much.
That's all you have to beat.
Yeah.
As it stands right now, it's neck and neck.
Yeah.
Khalbelang Lenyatso.
Yeah.
Representing 1818. Obonahale.
Ango.
Ipatutse diasala. R-O-V. All right. Ready, Perfect. Pick a song. So you've got easy, medium, and hard. Go easy. Rnale. Banyana. Winner. Rnale. Chola.
Okay.
Rnale. Kungra.
I trust this place. There's no other way.
I love that.
So
easy.
Easy in future about banyana, porisa.
Banyana, porisa. And then go medium. Rnali. So tsiase zola. Rnali nomvula. Rnali. Nyabonga.
Medium. So
tsiase zola. Tsiase zola. And then in hard, we've got Sunday Blues. And then we've got Wentley's Yoyam. And then Rnali Sedilaka. The soy.
Yeah, and then hard to have a Sedilaka.
Sedilaka.
The soy. The soy. Rappel and Jehovah. Thank you. You're all fair. Easy.
South Africa, I love him.
Aratwarata.
Okay, they've chosen the songs. Now it's time for us to bring on the two gents who are going to guess the song. Thank you.
Thank
you. Stop, stop. How?
Your piano songs, dog.
Shall we keep playing?
Okay, keep.
Zala, zala.
I don't know piano songs. Stop, dog. Stop, 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 stop. Can I give him fit, Emon? Piano songs, piano songs. I know the artist. I know the artist. I don't know the song.
Ah, ah.
Banyana,
come on.
Beza.
No, wala, wala.
Easy is done. Now we're moving on to media. Anton. All right. Pearl, please drop the beat.
Okay, stop.
Stop,
stop.
Zola.
Zola?
Okay, Ndota, whatever. I don't know, bruh.
Play it. Now we're moving on to hard.
All right.
Bete eh or na bete ay like calf. Nantol. Let's go.
Stop.
Stop.
Sedilak.
Ow, Zwege. Ow. That is nice. That is nice. You guys did really well. You guys did really well. That was the song. Congratulations, gents. Intense round in that one, Mara. We still need to know who's leading, who's not, who might win, who might not. Here's what the scores look like. The challengers sitting at 124 points. And I'm a defender. Yes, Sparkle at 131 points. I know. Yes, it's time for us to take a quick ad break. But before Svaya, you can just feel it's chilling and just buy Shanga to Pela Geko. No, sister.
Yeah.
I'm guide and you're going to va and then hamba nge EP song choice. Yeah, stands between those two teams and that all-inclusive five-star trip to Friends of Amstel experience. This includes flights, accommodation, 10,000 rand per person, and the title of Best Friends of Amstel. Let's see where the scores sit. The challengers sitting at 124 points, and I'm a defender at 131 points. Okay, Minya Ronaldo Tetela. The very last game that we'll be playing, last chance to catch up because it ain't over till it's over, baby. There's 50 points up for grabs, 50 points that will determine the outcome of today's game. We start the game with six letters of the Amstel logo switched on for both teams. Then, taking turns, each team must answer six questions. Every time you, the challengers, get a correct answer, we switch off the lights or the letter from the defenders. You ready?
Yeah,
now we're ready.
All right. Aslaleni. If Boohle had the option of going to a Mikasa or the soil listening session, which would she choose? Amamele or Sidi.
A beatbox, yeah.
That's all. That is correct. That's it. All right. What kind of shoe does Estro buy every 2 months? Sneaker or flip flop?
Overfit.
What is it?
Sneakers!
Sneakers, correct. Nicely done, nicely done.
See that?
Where in Mpumalanga is Mitch from? Where in Mpumalanga is Mitch from?
Give me the answer.
East, Nail spray.
Nail spray, correct. Where in the Free State did Cleo grow up? Cleo! Where in the Free State did Cleo grow up?
Bethlehem.
That is correct. Bethlehem is correct. Which job did Musa have in the entertainment industry?
MC and backup vocalist
is correct. Next question is, does Happy K go to sleep at 11 p.m. or 2 a.m.? 2 a.m. That is correct. In which month was Waza Sabza born? Which month?
June.
The answer is June, and June is correct. Name one of Chaba's nicknames.
Chabi. Yeah.
That is correct. What part of Joburg did Boohle move to when she left home?
The south.
The south.
Mm-hmm.
The south.
And then
the incorrect.
She started in the south.
It was Mabone. The answer was Mabone.
You should have known this one.
How many siblings does Estro have?
Twenty.
Two.
Yeah.
That answer is Incorrect. The correct answer is Fife. What is Mitch's mom's name?
It's Mimi.
Mimi, that is correct. That's beautiful.
Mimi.
What's the largest number of people Cleo has hosted a gig? 1,000 or 3,000? If you get, hold on. If you get this wrong, right? You lose the game.
Huh?
If you get, so you're saying it's 3,000.
Yeah.
You sure?
Yep.
That is correct. We're done with the six questions. We've now entered sudden death. Here's your question. What other nickname does Musa have? Musa, step back. Give it to us. Give it to us. Give it to us.
Okay, I'm gonna say Moose.
Moose. Moose is incorrect. The correct answer is Naidu.
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 All right, guys. They've gotten that one wrong. If you guys get this correct, you win. Get it wrong. Game continues. Antol.
Yeah.
Let's see what your question is. In what medium of entertainment does Happy K work? Aira.
Go ahead.
You have the answer?
Radio.
Do you have the answer?
Yes, I do.
Are you confident of the answer?
Yes.
Yeah.
What's your answer?
Radio.
And that answer is correct!
No, expression na e re kopantse haholo re le ba khotse re le so even though no le thathanyana but e re feel hore re kopane and happy re tsebane haholo so re le bua haholo Amstel le this experience
re ba khotse ba Amstel.